Baby, I'm so happy to see you. What is it? What am I doing? Nothing. I'm kissing my girlfriend. Don't tell me you don't like that. No, that's all. What? What am I doing, really? Okay, I'm showing that guy over there that you are mine now. That I made you mine, body and soul. Oh, yeah. What do you mean, why? I mean, I arrived to pick you up here, and I see you in the arms of that guy who I know is your friend, but the way he was holding you is was not very friendly to me. No, baby, I know he's a friend from when we were kids, but still, the way he was holding you was not friend-like, let's say. I mean, I'm a man, I can understand, kind of, other men, and I can tell you that for all I know, for all my years of experience being man and being around men, I have never known anyone who hugged a close friend, a close female friend. At least not like that. Not holding so tight with the hands going a bit where they should not be. You didn't notice? Really? I mean, I understand that. Women are kind of, they don't really notice these kind of things. They're really subtle, but I can see it, like inching little by little, trying to win ground on your body. And I mean, it's a normal thing, something we do. It's instinct. And yeah, a true friend would not do that. And the way he looks at you, I mean, I understand because I look at you the same. Even maybe, even more, let's say, interested. But yeah, the way he looks at you is not amicable. He looks like he is angry for something. Yeah, I do look angry. But I am angry for you. Angry for your body, for your touch, for everything about you. And I recognize the look in his eyes. You've never noticed? I'm sure you have never noticed. But I did. And I'm sure he is just hiding when you look at him. I mean, he is your friend, and I'm sure he doesn't want anything bad to happen. He's not a bad person. Very little people are. He just angry for you, and he's waiting. So I am just here, showing him that you are mine. And don't try to deny that. I know you like being kissed, even in public. And I must say that I love doing that too. Don't look at him. He will understand. It's okay. I started kissing you because I wanted to show him, but no, I just can't stop. You taste too good, baby. Your lips, your skin. I love their taste, always. I mean, I feel like I'm repeating myself all the time, but it's just true. I love your taste, and I can't live without that. And I'm sure he would love to get a taste of you, too. don't look outraged. It's normal. Anybody who looks at you would like a taste of you. It will be weird not to, really. I mean, look at yourself, being all pretty and looking so tasty. I don't know how you do that. Maybe it's your skin. Oh. Just love looking at you. Watching you blush when I talk to you. Yeah, just like that. I love knowing that I have that effect on you. And that I will be the only one. From now on, at least. Mon bébé. And yeah, your friend is still looking. He looks a bit disappointed, but he needs to learn that you are not available anymore. He missed his chance and now it's gone forever. Yes, forever. I'm not letting you go anymore. I got my clothes on you and I'm not taking them away. It's okay, baby. Who cares about the others? Just you and me here. That way I can show everybody that you're taken in case there is someone who had maybe caught a glimpse on you and was getting obsessed. Who knows? He will know that you are under my care, under my protection, under my spell. Yeah, I guess I didn't bewitch you. And you did bewitch me too. So I guess we are on equal footing now. You know, kissing you like that in public is kind of making me... it would be improper to say that, but making me very happy. You can tell. come here. Maybe you have something to tell me. Just tell it to me. I can see it in your eyes. The way you're looking at me. You want to invite your friend to a restaurant? Sure, sure, he can come. We can go together. Yeah, I don't mind. No. When I said about holding you and showing you that you are mine, it's not against him. He is a man, and you are lovely, you are beautiful. Of course, I understand that he wants to be with you. But I needed to show him that you are mine, and that's it. I have no anger or animosity toward him. No, I understand his plight very much. Yeah. I was just like him when I saw you the first time. Yeah. I wanted you so bad. I would have done anything to get you. And I did, kind of. But I got you, and he didn't. So, just showing him that you are mine and know everything is fine. You can go talk to him and invite him even home. He can come home and have dinner with us. Even stay with us, I don't mind. I just wanted to let him know that he had no chances with you. And that he might as well give up right now. He will be happier that way. I mean, he must have been obsessed for a long time. I would have been in his place if I knew you since you were kids. But now it's too late. You are mine now. And I'm very happy with that. I will not let that change anytime soon. So, yeah, you can go and invite him and to the presentation, of course. But first, wait. Yeah, I want you to go there blushing like that. Because you are my baby. Forever, you know? Okay, now you can go. Go and invite him. I will be watching you walk from here. Enjoying your sexy walking from here. No, go, baby. And we will have a fantastic evening, like always.